Hey there, everybody. My name is DarkStrike66.
And I'm Sweetlilbee.
And welcome back to our Bunny of Isaac Antibirth Cooperative Run series.
Yeah.
Cooperative 1, god damn it. I know one of those days where I can't speak English again, so I don't mind me. So I think I'm going to try Azazel this time. I'm kind of also trying to figure out a way of getting the 12 soul hearts needed to unlock Bethany. Mm-hmm. If we get Dark Bomb and Guppy's Paw, that would be really, really easy then.
It would, but you start with black hearts, you'd have to lose all the black hearts first. Because those are Sin Hearts, yeah. Soul Hearts are the light blue-ish ones.
Could try Blue Baby.
You need Dark Bomb for it then.
Yeah.
Because it's just going to be hard to get in general.
Yeah. Well, let's go with Azazel and see where things go then.
You would be in Azazel?
Alright. Yeah.
Who am I going to be then?
Sure.
Chris the Blood. Awesome.
Who to be?
I'm not going to be the lost. Isaac. Let's be Isaac.
You should have a bomb. No, didn't get your bomb.
I don't think so. I'm like, I'll try. No. I work off of your shit.
Forgot about that for a second.
What else? There you go. Double bombs.
Back in here. I was wondering if we do get Guppy's Paw, I just get you nothing but soul hearts.
I don't know if it'll work. It might.
Yeah, it was the same, not sure, but maybe thought process I had on that one.
It's a possibility. That's really. Really all.
Hey, we have keys.
Have a random pill. Cheers up.
That's good. A good pill.
Yeah.
Let's go find the item room first.
Sure.
Flap, 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 flap.
Another tinted rock over there. Oh! Tried to kill me.
I thought you can grab the soul heart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look up.
The cup's always good.
Yep.
And we have no clue what this is. Okay, Brother Bobby.
That's not bad.
Not great either.
Could be better, could be worse.
And our enemy is Fistula.
Looks like a champion form.
That's what the spawn looks like. Chihuahua.
Yes. Floating flies, indeed. It's really up to you if you want to go in there.
Down the hole! These are still new levels.
Yeah, they totally are.
And downpour one. Alright, you know it's. Whoa! Okay, haven't seen that before.
They propel themselves, apparently. Well, it's dead now.
And so is that one.
Awesome, here's our item room.
Spore shot, or... Well, I'll just take the spore shot or the money pick.
Yeah. Yeah.
Be terrifying spore eyes.
A little terrifying. It happens.
I didn't read that, I should've.
Little leeches, eh.
Everything dies.
Guppy's hairball. Can't be any fires. Lol.
I just have to take the hairball just for the Guppy item.
Go ahead, if you want.
Yeah, you can grab that little sin heart.
Sure.
I should have given you that. Trust me, it's not gonna help me.
Eh, whatever.
Also, I just left the fool behind, so...
No, you still have the fool.
Okay, good.
Whoa, where did these guys come from?
Oh, that was terrifying.
Just a little bit. Pill. Aha, that's my pill.
Yeah.
Range up. That would have been good for you.
It's good for you too, still.
Right, chance for crazy things to pop up.
Oh.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Tinted rock over here, we don't have any bombs, so doesn't matter. Doop doop, destroying. Alright. Little leeches. Cool, but creepy little water spider thingies.
Yeah, they're pretty adorable, but sort of creepy too.
Ah, fireflies!
The red one is range up again?
Well, you should take it then, because range up would help you. With your mini-brim.
True enough. Try to find the editing room. There's the boss room.
We tried down.
Yeah, that's what the shot was.
Alright. This is new.
Big long room and only two exits. Well, three exits, but...
I see you fuckers. You can only see them in the reflection of the water.
I see that now.
That's actually pretty cool. Ah, little leeches! Stone bombs or flame shots? Or they could be re-rolled, also remember.
Let's re-roll it. Give them a re-roll.
Ooh.
Heal flies.
Go ahead and take it. All right. The main person.
Which one was these for?
You get all the good items.
So what's in here? Might as well see what's in here. More options this would have been worth getting, but we can't afford it.
Nope.
Poopy. Alright, fine. So you gotta drop a bomb, I'm like, yay, but then I realized we didn't have any bombs, so I was like, oh.
It is a sad fact indeed.
We now face the fallen.
Oh, it's not bad. It's not necessarily good. I mean, you've got pretty good damage.
Ow!
No bombs to go in there, so down we go.
Yep. Two parts of Guppy have been achieved.
That's pretty awesome.
Could go in the double locked room.
I'd rather find the item room first. Just walking into things.
Oh, okay, so your health. That's fantastic.
Yeah, it's grand, isn't it? I'm not even sure it hit me there.
One of them died and sent a Ipecac bullet out.
Huh. Alright, well, it's good to know. Yeah, tinted rock, if we care.
Yeah, go ahead.
There's double bombs here, too. Key! I don't know how much health either of us has.
You have less than me now.
Alright, cool.
Oh, here, that'll be good for you.
Cheers up, sure.
Okay. I already have one cheers up. Do 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 do. Wait. I feel kind of like a 3-year-old playing the game with all the fart noises coming off.
Okay. Interesting room.
I'm sure those would be really dangerous if, you know, we weren't, if we were gonna blow up something for a tinted rock.
That's true.
Keep that battery just in case.
Indeed. Look at all the money we're getting now. Money, money, money.
Try to kill me. Oh, Jesus. And into the room. Oh.
It's not bad. Do you want to use it, or do you want me to use it?
Yeah, you use it. That was new.
You want me to re-roll it?
Yeah, let's re-roll this. Speed up, I think?
Something like that. I can never actually remember all of the
things. You take this one. Speed and range.
Ah, that would have been better for you.
Eh, whatever.
I was gonna say, that one looked shiny. Don't have the damage to kill things, apparently.
We haven't really gotten any damage up items either.
Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to back up that much. Well, that one was you.
Did we find the shop? Yeah, we found the shop. It's back over this way.
Yes.
Yeah, awesome. Let's go to the shop.
Okay. Oh, what is this?
I don't know, I'm gonna touch it. Book of Despair, temporary tears up. Use it.
That's not bad, necessarily.
I kind of want to re-roll it.
I can re-roll it.
Yeah.
Bible.
Ah, this is the library, so let's get books.
Yeah, but there might be new books.
Sure enough. And we got like two.
Yeah, homing. I guess we'll keep the last one for the boss room.
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't need it!
Scare me every time we walk in here. I'm like, they're gonna get us!
Ah! Oh, right. They're kind of stuck wibbly wobbling.
Yeah. There's probably our shop. Go ahead and grab it.
Oh.
Could have the eraser. You could just erase the enemy.
Just outright remove something from the game. That's what we found out that thing does.
Yeah. Or you could just keep.
Tell you what, re-roll it here. Yeah, because it was re-roll that.
Yeah.
You want me to re-roll? And then we have spent 5 cents on the. What's that?
I don't know. Touch it. More curses.
Alright, well, we saw that once already.
Yeah, I think that just gives you more cursed rooms. Oh, I thought I got in between those. Bullshit.
Fart, 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 fart. Fart.
Ah, oh, walked into it. Of course I did. That's what I do.
This is Larry Jr.
You've got no problem in there. Totally re-roll that, but let's see what's in our...
Devil.
That's bullshit!
Normally, yeah, that would be pure and utter shenanigans and tomfoolery being called.
I am unimpressed. And pissed with that.
Ooh. Oh, fuck you.
Alright, Cactus's head, we don't really care about. So let's re-roll it. Damage.
I do consider more damage than you, so.
Alright, I'll take damage then. That was still fucking bullshit.
Oh, completely utter bullshit.
Money.
Do you want to bomb our way through here or hold on to the bombs?
It is up to you.
Oh, let's go to the mines. They're new.
Sure.
Now I have Blue Baby or Bobby, whatever the hell's name is, doing everything. One for each of us.
Sure.
And the bomb came back. The very next explosion.
Cool? Question mark, maybe?
That beep was ear-piercing. Ah!
You guys are kind of cutely ugly.
Yeah, they're so ugly, they're kind of cute.
Ham wheels and rock heads. Whoa, I forgot you did that, to be honest, rock head. I don't actually know what else to call them other than rock heads and ham wheels.
Yeah, those guys are a little bit more of a nuisance.
A little bit. Go ahead. Take your range up.
Yeah, I'll take range up. Go into the lab, hug the lab a bit there for a second. I don't know why, but.
What is that? I'm touching it. Forget me not.
I can't pronounce that, but. I was thinking maybe you want the whipworm so your shots go a lot further and faster.
Yeah, sure.
So let's get Guppy.
That's Gimp Mask. It's not bad.
Nah, Gimp Mask is pretty good. That's Gimp Mask. About to take a shot to the face there anyways, so. Well, okay.
Yeah, just run through, okay.
See, I'm glad you got the speed up, because you're able to just drag me with you for a moment there.
Apparently. Ugh, I don't like these guys and the rock faces. Rock melts.
Like mouthful of pebbles.
I think that's another range up, go ahead and take it.
Gimme.
I don't know what he did, but I really didn't want to find out.
Yeah, that's fair.
It's a pebble thingy, get it! Oh, dropped him. Another solid.
I'm gonna grab both of them.
What is it? Shot speed up. Oh, that's cool.
Would have been more useful for you, but.
Yeah, but we didn't know it at the time.
Yeah, exactly.
There's another tip of the rock.
You little shit.
Yeah.
Brother Bobby, you were the. Yeah, we all know which one I was gonna go for.
Now we can. Now we can put it there.
Blah! Keep getting a charge down on this thing.
Well, yeah.
And that's a reason to charge as slow as molasses in February.
Ooh.
That's worth taking.
Yeah.
Yeah, go out to buy a soul heart for yourself.
Sure. Alright.
Not sure what happened there, but okay.
Me neither.
Yeah.
I'm confused, but cool.
He just killed himself with his own weapon.
Beautiful.
Reap creep. Oh, this is the this bastard.
I don't like him. Kill him. I don't know much about him, but I just don't like him. I assume that he's gonna do something bad. Like spiders. Spiders is bad.
Well, he did do like the ridiculously wide brimstone the one time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, he's dead now, thankfully. Oh, his little things. Alright. So, let's see what's in here.
I think these need to be rolled.
Well, not yet.
Shot speed up. Question mark. Spears down.
Aw, it sucks.
Question mark. Full health. I think I grab the shot speeds.
Sure.
They're not gonna help me because my shots shoot instantaneously.
Cool.
Fling! Right across the map.
Do you want me to reroll the range up, or do you want
to just reroll the range up?
Alright. That's not bad.
Oh shit, I should get back to you.
Yeah, well, life goes on. Two soul hearts when you do want me to sacrifice my mind. Whoop, that felt like I went through really quickly.
It's like, and then you're mine! I still love this mod set. Oh, Dark Bomb would have been great right there.
Yeah. I don't know. Oh. Whoa. Okay, that's interesting.
Whoa, Lord Tundra and even.
Double fool, what does it mean? Alright, never mind, he's dead.
And that's his opinion of our attack.
Yeah. Because we can teleport around. Yowie, yowie, yowies.
Try. I wasn't charged! Oh, I'm fucking goddamn it!
Alright, take two.
Ow, that was my own fault. I licked him. They looked at him and went,
that's fair.
Hopping brains. A little morbid. Talk about this entire game is morbid.
Get a saggy brain. Bombs a key.
That's okay. Now we got four keys. Whoa.
I gotta say, I'm not a fan of those guys.
They're kind of terrifying.
I think they're just like basically act like the leeches.
Yeah, the little white worms that charge at you.
Yeah. Into two. Not very nice.
Ooh. Get it, Bobby.
Well, stop shooting then.
I had to hold down the button to keep my shot charged. Just make you do it. About it, I should just send it over towards those.
Oh well. Sweet. Ah! Ah! Oh gosh!
You're terrifying!
Just a little bit.
Excuse me while I sneeze fire at you.
No!
With Snappa, apparently. Finding the item room is gonna suck the damn teleporters.
Oh yeah, totally. I don't like these guys.
I don't like them either. Didn't like them the first time we saw them.
I don't know how far their thing goes out. Ah! No, that one just swipes at people. That one's not bad.
The other one gives it the whip snap or something.
I need to know.
Brainworm. Ding. I have no idea what the brainworm does. That's brand new.
I have no idea. I'll stick to the one that I know for now.
Well, this terrarium is a dead end. Good to know.
Apparently.
Wait, that's it, right? No, you don't know. Ah!
Too many guys!
This guy's translocate you.
Apparently. I mean, that's interesting.
The main source of damage is literally confusion.
The good source.
Too far. Too far.
Okay, pick all those things up and you can fly.
Ah! Didn't work up yet, I don't get greedy. You can grab one.
Cool.
Now our health is equal!
Cool! It's nice that they fill in the holes.
If you want, you can grab the champion belt, get your damage up some.
I would love to get my damage up some, thank you.
Ah, not a problem. I am nothing if not fair. Or at least I try to be. I admit I have occasionally not thought and just grabbed something.
Yeah, whatevs.
Then you've done that too. It's like, oh wait. There's another player who actually gets items. So that's this area done.
Indeed.
Good call, good call.
Yep, nothing.
Whip! Work. Now where the hell did we come from? Where did we go? Where did we come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
What does that guy do?
I think he's one of the guys with the whip snap arms.
He doesn't look like it. Okay, some of things. Oh, these guys are just some guys. That's what they do. It's claw at me, you a-hole. Oh, there's a rock down here.
Ah, well then you shall blow it up. Blow it open. Blah. Go ahead.
Cool.
I got 7, you can have 7.
Ah, hopping brain thingies.
They're kind of adorable and at the same time, ugh.
Creepy.
Ooh. Fuck your bitey jaw bits.
I do want to know what the- Okay, homing. Homing. Whoops.
Ah!
I said whoops.
Whoops doesn't make it better! Do we have to find the goddamn item room?
Mm-hmm. Have we gone down?
No.
Okay, cool. There it is! Found it! Ah, these guys leave shit behind. I'm trapped!
He did not touch me!
He did, he licked you. Gives kisses, or I can reroll.
Just reroll.
Alright, rerolling. Orbiting tears. Nah, it's okay.
Orbiting quad shot wouldn't be bad.
I don't know, that would still be the same reach. I don't think it would do very much. That's up to you though, if you want.
Ah, why not? Let's just take a look.
That's not bad, sure.
What's in here?
Greed.
Something dead! Money!
Woo, money!
And he drops double the money. Guess we're greedy!
Because we're greedy.
Because we bought a thing that, you know, literally punches more money out of the enemy. And instead we're fighting the siren.
Huh. Alright.
Kind of don't want to just offer right away.
No, let's see what she does.
Whoa, okay!
That's interesting.
Whoa, okay, bullet hell. Bullet, aw, hell. I think you die.
Okay, now she can die. Okay, I'm like, this. Don't. I don't know.
Oh no, it's just a skull.
Okay, so what is this?
Looks like soap.
Or soap. Tears up and shot speed up.
That'll make my charge go faster.
Mm-hmm.
Because my charge has got a damn atrocious there for a while.
A little bit.
But that's quad shot Azazel for you.
Mm-hmm.
Carson! Got the item? No, health. Guppy! Kind of.
All those flies, that's a thing.
Lost again?
Apparently.
I don't like being lost in crypts.
No.
Seriously, that's something I never want to actually experience, is being like in a mausoleum getting lost somewhere. There you go.
More damage up? Sure.
I've got a quad shot, so my damage is pretty ridiculous.
That's fair. No, don't summon other things. That's not nice. Those guys are pretty cool, I have to admit.
Them bones don't fuck around. Thing? I'm gonna take both of those.
Mm-hmm. Alright, nothing too interesting in there. Those guys are actually pretty cute, too. They're candle guys.
They're adorable.
I mean, they have to die, but, you know. Cheers up, go ahead.
Okay, so if you attack the ones like that... Okay, imagine the guy I was fighting. He caused the Nova of death. Stop that.
So we have... Cursed Eye, no thanks, and...
Peep, I think?
That looks like Peep Eye, but you know what? You want to reroll him?
Yeah, let's reroll him.
All stats up, and a unicorn horn, that's not bad.
I'm okay stat-wise, you can take it.
You sure?
Oh yeah, I've got tons of damage, I got decent health, I'll just grab this and we'll be on our way.
Cool, do you want the battery right now? Yeah, I might as well take it with me.
Yeah, we don't know if we're gonna come back this way or what's gonna happen.
I dumped all into that damage. Good job, me. Good job. Woo! Okay, cool. Oh, right. I don't want to be over there when they throw their bones.
I tried to dodge, just didn't work. Me for propulsion is farting.
I gotta say, I do like the, I think those are the guys that, yeah, those guys that hit really far, though they have a thinner, like, whoops.
Yeah, you can really do that. Brother Bobby didn't get in the way again. I'm gonna take this damage up.
Alright. Oh, hello, mother.
Hello, mother. Oh, okay. Fucking wall, what the fuck?
Alright, that was very new and scary.
Go away now, mother.
Oh yeah, take the Polaroid. Polaroid's good. That was...
You know what we haven't been doing?
What?
Try to take both items in an item room. Mind you, none of them have been good enough.
No, none of them have been good enough, and I don't want to risk losing the good one over the...
Not so good one.
Yeah.
Blech! Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. You must die, like the rest.
Good enough.
Alrighty. Ooh, odd little bit of lag there.
You look like you're gonna explode. I was right.
Indeed you were. Flap, 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 flap. I'm so slow compared to you. You got bounced by the explosion into him.
Yeah.
Well, poopy.
Notice my...
I don't want to bother with the cursor, I'll take a full heart.
Fair enough. He'll die eventually. Brim's free! No! Bombs.
And this boss is...
It lives.
Skip the boss?
Yeah, I'm just like, didn't we just fight Mom?
Apparently, yes.
Maybe it's not bad. I don't think we should take anything.
Nah, our health's a little too low for that.
Yeah.
Hey, onwards! Up we go!
You're coming with me!
Get in, bitches! We're going to heaven!
Wow, that's a lot of hearts. Cool.
Blah.
They're superpowering him! Get him! Or they're just making him immune.
Yeah. Invulnerability, my arse.
Whoop! No, I didn't move in time. Ooh, look at that double cursed room.
Yum. It's tempting, but no.
Let's just try.
Just in case.
Just in case. No, okay. There was a small chance.
Let's go ahead and grab any heart to heal up a bit.
Nope, I'm sitting at half a heart. Thank you.
Why?
Because if I get down low enough, then I'll get the shield. If I have a full heart, I will not get the shield. And it might be what... the difference between me living and me dying.
Oh, fuck you! You little shit weasel.
Push them towards me. I don't want to play by your game!
Where are all the soul hearts that we were finding earlier? Where'd they go?
They're gone. Here I'm fine.
That's been how I feel about it too, there, Gertie Jr. How I feel about it too.
Whew.
That was a little wibbly wobbly.
A little scary. Alright, nothing that way.
Off we go.
That's a different monster, isn't it?
I think this is a champion version of him.
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh, come on! Give me that. Bullshit, getting hit there.
Yeah, a little bit.
I will eat your fucking face.
Alright. Can't do anything to them right now. Until I get close enough to summon all the little bat friends. Ah, we don't need coin. We don't need to.
Keep that badly.
Yeah, please. Okay. I'm gonna put this down here, see if this is a secret room.
Good call.
Nope.
Fuck!
Well, we can... Alright. I was gonna say, we can probably go and try to find some health.
We went through the entire floor already, there's nothing.
Fair. I can't keep his attention, at least.
Oh, bullshit! I was not in that!
Aww!
Fuck you, Isaac!
Well, it happens.
Yeah, cocking little douche bitch.
Whatever, it happens.
Anyways, that is officially all the time we have for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw and you want to see more of this amazingly well-made mod pack, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to let us know.
And we will see you guys in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye-bye.